Hi guys, and welcome to a very special edition of Contagion Covers. Today we're featuring my friend Eric. Say hi, Eric.
Hey fellas, hello ladies and gentlemen.
Eric has actually, I found out, Eric has been doing the same thing as me in Lyon, in France. And that's actually where we first met. We used to play gigs together in a pub in Lyon. Yeah, so I think it's actually, we had this idea of doing this together, which is really good because it's kind of one of the advantages of this situation, I suppose, getting back in touch with people that you haven't seen in ages. And so basically we had this idea of just trying to go through our old set lists and see if we can just play the old tunes we used to do. So we're gonna try one today and see how it goes. Maybe two. Are you ready?
I am ready.
All right, mute away. Okay.
Working all day for a mean little man with a clip-on tie and a rub-on tan. He's got me running around the office like a dog around a track. When I get back home, you're always there to rub my back. Hey, Julie, look what they're doing to me, trying to trip me up, trying to wear me down. Julie, I swear it's so hard to bear it, and I'll never make it through without you around. No, I'll never make it through without you around. I was on the phone making pointless calls. I got a desk full of paper that means nothing at all. Sometimes I catch myself staring into space, counting down the hours till I get to see your face. Hey, Julie, look what they're doing to me, trying to trip me up, trying to wear me down. Julie, I swear it's so hard to bear it, and I'll never make it through without you around. No, I'll never make it through without you around. How did it come to be that you and I must be far away from each other every day? Why must I spend my time filling up my mind with facts and figures that never add up anyway? They never add up anyway. Working all day for a mean little man with his bad toupee and a soup stained tie. He's got me running around the office like a gerbil on a wheel. He can tell me what to do, but he can't tell me what to feel. Hey, Julie, look what they're doing to me, trying to trip me up, trying to wear me down. Julie, I swear it's so hard to bear it, and I'll never make it through without you around. No, I'll never make it through without you around. No,
cool.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty happy with that.
Yeah.